can add strawberries and cream on any waffle.
What?
Yeah, 150. Add 150.
Good morning. Welcome to the home of chicken and waffles. Oh, what a nice necklace you have there.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's actually called a Kendama. An ancient Japanese skill toy, similar to the classic ball and cup game, consisting of three cups and a spike strung to a ball with a hole in the bottom. For centuries, Kendama didn't quite make its way outside Japan, but within the last few decades, the toy has spread to countries all around the world. More and more people are joining the trend, and this simple wooden game continues to gain popularity in regions everywhere. So what do you do with it? Well, the very basics are big cup, little cup, and bottom cup. Next, you would learn spike, and gradually be able to move between all four. Now here's where it gets fun. Try balancing the ball on top of the big cup. This is called bird. Using this concept, you can then do little bird, handle stall, ring stall, wing, and underbird to name a few. What happens if you hold the ball instead? There's airplane, lighthouse, lunar, stilt, axe, and border balance. Whoa. Now take any combination of those tricks, put them into a combo, add some flips, some juggles, some spacewalks, gunslingers, barrel rolls, trays, taps, fast hands, instas. Now you have infinite possibilities, literally. Not to mention coming up with completely new concepts. I first picked up a Kendama in 2013 when my good friend Lucas Funk brought one to a juggling festival called Mondo we went to every year in high school. From that day on, Lucas, a few of our other buddies, and I were absolutely obsessed. Every day after school, we would go home and play Kendama in my backyard till sundown. Fast forward 1 year, our Kendama gang had shrunk significantly. Isaac Fine, Finn Loftusness, Will Kirkpatrick, Lucas Funk, and myself were the only ones cool enough to stick with it. We called ourselves SWKT, and eventually made an Instagram account getting thousands of followers. Some of my favorite videos of all time live on that account. We all then got offered a job at the local Kendama shop called Sweets Kendamas back home in Minneapolis, Minnesota, which also happened to be one of the biggest Kendama companies in the world. This led to the coolest opportunity of my life. In 2015, Lucas and I traveled with the Sweets Kendamas team to Hatsukaichi, Japan, the birthplace of Kendama, for the Kendama World Cup. Hundreds of the best Kendama players from countries all over gather in the beautiful country of Japan to decide who the world champion of Kendama is. And to everyone's surprise, I ended up getting 4th place, and Lucas got 2nd in the world. And as if that wasn't enough, at the after party that night, we both got offered a sponsorship from Sweets Kendamas. 5 years after picking up my first Kendama, here we are, still on the Sweets Kendamas team. As long as I put in the work to promote the company by posting on social media, making videos, and meeting up with local players, I get to test out and help design new products, and best of all, I get to fly out to different events to represent Sweets throughout the year. This weekend, Sakura Classic in San Francisco.
We stayed up all night watching a comedy show. That age whiskey and hydro. Good lord, what a nice conversation. I'm too flawed to get anywhere safely. You know I talk about you highly. I'm fascinated for the time being. We can laugh until the morning, or we can dance in the hallway. I'd give all this up for a chance at it. You would've thought I'd be the man for this. But the funny thing is, we can never stay here. I don't think this thing could happen. I'ma ride it till it's over. I'ma ride it till it's over. I'ma ride it till it's over.
It's not just the Kendama itself that's kept me going for the past 5 years. It's the experiences I've had and the people I've met because of this simple toy. The opportunities that have come from my slight obsession with Kendama makes me feel so unbelievably lucky. There's a connection between Kendama players that's like none other I've ever felt. Kendama truly has taken over my life, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Thank you, Kendama. This is still only the beginning.
There he goes.
Oh, does it look good?
Oh, yeah. Yes!
Can you imagine the slow-mo?
Oh, it's gonna look so insane! Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, he's still walking.